All right, what is up, guys? Jerry Campisi with the beautiful Christina Kay. Welcome back to the channel. Today is a very special video because we're celebrating Christina's birthday in Mexico. So drop down into the comments right now, wish her a very special happy birthday, and enjoy the video. Okay, so for her birthday, we are doing an all-inclusive here at the Grand Fiesta Americano Coral Beach. I believe that's probably what the beach is called down there. And it's absolutely beautiful. So it's an all-inclusive. We actually got two different master suites right next to each other. So one for Christina and I, and actually one for my brother and his wife. My brother's birthday is actually tomorrow. Christina's is today, and my mom's was yesterday. So I've got three Scorpios in my family. And that's what I have to deal with.
So,
we're up here on the 8th floor. It's absolutely beautiful. So I'm going to take you guys along for the vacation. And hopefully you'll enjoy it. We've been having horrible weather in Pennsylvania. We're about to lose the sun for the day. We miss our window teams. We need to get down there. Where is the sun? Yeah, we screwed up. Let's take them through the room real quick, and then we'll go down to the beach.
Yeah.
All right, so this is our balcony, which is very, very nice. We were hanging out here and enjoying the views. As you come into the room, we have a nice little table set up here. We have a little living room area. We actually have a little mini bar over here too, which is nice because everything's included. So they just restock all of this alcohol for you. We have a refrigerator that's fully stocked in there as well. Got a little desk that we were actually just using. And this is the king size bed, which also has a nice view. Big ass TV, which is super nice. And then there's a nice little bathroom in here. Well, it's actually quite large.
It's the biggest bathroom I've ever been in.
One of the reasons why we booked this is because then it gives Christina content for filming OnlyFans stuff. Do you want to go get that? So, we've got like a beautiful jacuzzi that we can use and she can film in there. It's nice that the bathroom has a door and then she can film shower content in here. And then of course use the rest of the room as well. So if you're interested in any of the spicy content of that beauty, OnlyFans.com/Christina Khalil. It's always linked in the description below. Let's head down to the beach. So this is the lobby area of the hotel. They're actually setting up a massive Christmas tree, which is going to be super cool. Whenever they're done, we'll have to come out and take some pictures of it. But let's head out and check out the beach area, which is my favorite. Yeah, it's cool too because with the master suites, we got like a VIP package. So we have black wristbands and we have all kinds of special treatment. We have special areas at the beach.
Dinner treatment, spa treatment, jet ski.
And actually the check-in area, I'll have to show you. We went to a special check-in area up on the 11th floor. And it was super cool. We have like our own concierge who books everything for us, and they checked us in up there and gave us drinks, and we get special alcohol.
I had no idea when I booked this place, that's what I got. So I was shocked when they approached us.
So they've been really taking care of us, and like everywhere that we go, like when we have dinner and stuff like that, they're like, oh, this is the Campisi party. We told them like we were YouTubers and it was our birthdays and all that kind of stuff. So it's really nice that
they make it very special.
Yeah, exactly.
And give an opportunity, so.
But regardless, even if you weren't VIP, it's still not busy here. There's always plenty of chairs available, and so far it's been really, really nice, except for the wind. It's been really windy.
For some reason, the week before we came, it was beautiful.
Yeah.
The week after we leave, it's beautiful. But while we're here, it's
literally chance of rain every single day. But here's some of the pools. I think there's like four different pool areas. There's pool bars. We're gonna head over to the exclusive VIP section and hang out on the beach, and then just bring you drinks and everything like that.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's been really cool. And there was like a cool little Mexican thing going on here last night, doing like a El Dia de Muertos, like Day of the Dead stuff.
Dia de los Muertos.
Okay, well, I tried. So this area over here is for exclusive Grand Club guests. So you can see how it looks over here. The sand is absolutely beautiful too. Sometimes you can get to some of these resorts where the sand isn't really that nice. But this is beautiful white sand, and it's really soft on your feet, and it's incredible. The water is also like probably in the 80s. We were in there all day yesterday, and it was absolutely beautiful. Hey, Tino, say happy, or wish happy Tino a happy birthday in the comment section below. That's my big broski. His name's Austin. I call him Tino. So if you're wondering why I'm saying Tino, but yeah. The VIP area has these beds and stuff that all have these like really nice padding, and they bring all these towels out for you, and it's absolutely incredible. There you can see some of the hotel. It's freaking massive. Starts here and goes like all the way over past that. I think it's over there even. But we have like a whole section of the hotel, like a separate wing for our two rooms, which is really nice. But look at this water. Absolutely stunning. But I think it's time for drinks. All right, teens, let's show them your birthday swimming suit. What's company?
I thought you were going to say birthday suit. I'm like, no, I don't think so.
Well, you know where to find that stuff.
Yeah.
What company is this?
KL, Kristen Lonnie Swimwear.
Is this the same one from that you were wearing yesterday?
Yeah.
With the nice beach color? Okay.
Yeah, the Ukrainian flag?
Yeah.
I got, so out of the like 500 bikinis I have, I only brought the four from Kristen Lonnie. So I think that's my new favorite.
It looks
swimwear.
Really nice. Do you want to go test the water?
No.
Okay,
I need a beer.
Let's get a beer. Right, what do we got over here, Tino?
That's my bird already, food.
Oh, wow, we got little fruit trays? Yeah.
That's right.
I'm trying to eat as much food as possible. And actually, I'm trying to eat as much of this as possible
because I have floaters in my eyes, and apparently these help get rid of those floaters. So if you guys have that problem, you know those little things I'm talking about? They float around and you don't really, you never quite see them. Family Guy did a skit on them. But apparently pineapples help it. What's up?
Have you tried the papaya?
The one came up.
No, I haven't. I've never had papaya.
It's interesting.
Is it? All right, I'll have to try one.
It's definitely different.
All right.
Cerveza.
First drink of the birthday. Or actually, you had
two mimosas
at breakfast.
Which is shocking because I usually don't have
Teens really doesn't drink that much. So are you pouring it this way or the TikTok way? That's how they say.
Oh, look at that. Talk about perfect.
I don't say this often, but
that could be your bartender. That's a perfect
too much head.
Pour.
That's too much head for me.
That's not.
Yes,
that's
it
not.
Is.
Pour some of that on there, drop it in.
Take a sip.
And then chug, chug, chug. Just kidding.
Actually, we need to make me one.
I pour Jared's this way with no head whatsoever. Little head.
That's what I'm used to.
Right there. There you go.
Hey, cheers, babe.
Look at my head. It's all gone. Let's give it some more.
Okie dokie.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Modelo's in line.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, Tino. Early birthday.
Happy birthday, buddy. Cheers.
Happy birthday, teens.
We got our drinks, our cervezas. We got our sun.
Our Modelo's with a lime.
Now let's go see how this water is.
It comes back out, though.
The sun is out. Hopefully this wind muff on the camera works, or else you're gonna get a lot of wind in this shot. How amazing is this? It's crazy, when we first met, Christina was in school, I was working a 9-to-5 job, we were both living paycheck to paycheck, and we had no idea how we were gonna make it work, you know? So, what has it been, 7 years now?
Yeah.
7 years later, we built a multi-million dollar business on social media, and we have a house, a bunch of cars.
A bunch of cats.
And a bunch of cats. So, and honestly, we couldn't do this without you guys, and that's why we love sharing our lives with you. And, you know, just sharing what you can do if you take a risk, and if you have people who support you, like we did, we supported each other. And it's just incredible, and we're so thankful, honestly, and I hope that you guys understand how much you mean to us. How's that feel?
Oh, it's chilly. It is, at first, but once you're in,
for November, it's pretty damn good.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
It beats the 30 degree back home,
yeah.
so I'll take it.
This is amazing. We were supposed to be on a boat today, so.
Yeah, but it's very choppy.
Yeah, we were trying to rent a private boat for Christina's birthday, and they were gonna take us out to the island over there, which is the Isle Mujeres.
Isla Mujeres.
Her accent is much better.
She speaks more languages than I do. But they said it was too windy and then there was a chance of thunderstorms.
And tomorrow can't work, so right now it's booked for Monday, but we'll see. If the weather keeps up like this, we probably won't.
If you saw boat content in the intro, then we made it on the boat.
We made it. But right now we have no idea.
Yeah, we don't know.
All right, first shots of the birthday. We're doing a shot called Mexican Candy.
With a side of happy birthday.
With a side of happy birthday.
Happy
cheers,
birthday.
Baby.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
That's like
take
two
it.
Shots.
Let's see how it is. Let's see if you can do it.
So good.
I think it was vodka and mango or something else. How was it?
Wow.
Good?
That's really good.
All right, let me see how it is.
I don't like alcohol. Now it's amazing.
It didn't even that's tasty. Holy
no,
hell,
no,
that's good.
Nothing.
All right, well, it started pouring on us out of the beach, so we came up here and took showers and got dressed and relaxed a little bit, and then we just got dressed. So this is Christina's birthday dress. Look at that, from Hot Miami Styles.
Hot Miami Styles, baby.
That's beautiful.
It's a tropical, like, animal print. So it's got leopard and zebra, because, you know, I like my animals, so had to go with the
I think that's super cool.
Animal print dress.
Is it see-through? No, okay.
I think it, I can't, kind of, in the right light, but okay. I don't think they'll see anything.
She has underwear on. Or does she? And then, do you want to show them what I'm wearing?
Yeah.
Simple stuff.
Black on black.
Nice pair of black jeans.
Nothing new from
Terrence. This is a shirt Phil gave to me. It's from Diesel. The shirt's probably 6 years old.
He gave you a great shirt, and he gave you a great riding jacket. So, two things that he gave that are
black
amazing.
Chunks.
Converse.
Yeah, Converse. Yeah. That's what I roll.
Black on black. Leave it to teens to keep it colorful.
Yeah. Look at this. Stormy seas. Yeah, it's raining again, But look how beautiful that is. There's a lighthouse out there. I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera. I can't really zoom in, but it's absolutely stunning. I told her one day we need a house on the beach. Maybe like a second home.
I don't know. I like Pennsylvania with all
the
animals.
I do too, but wouldn't it be nice to have a beach house like in Miami or something? And then we fly down and do content in the winter.
It is nice sitting out here and just staring.
Oh, I love beautiful views. Okay, let's go downstairs and grab a drink at the bar before our six-course meal. Alright, we have arrived at the little bar. Actually, this is right where aren't we eating right here tonight?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So this is our little hotel bar.
A piano place. It's a six-course meal paired with wine tasting.
That's going to be amazing. So, ordered some drinks. I went with an old-fashioned. We're all doing lemon drop shots for Christina's birthday. They give you some little nuts that are actually very good, little assorted nuts. Tina Wieners, what do you have?
I got a strawberry mojito.
Teresa
got a mango mojito.
A mango mojito.
And then Austin got a modelo with a lime.
The true man of the group getting a beer ski. So hey, cheers to everyone.
Are we not doing shots?
Wait.
Huh? Are we supposed to do shots?
Well, we're going to do a cheers first.
Oh, okay.
Because I got to get
cheers with a shot and then.
Oh. Okay, fine.
Oh,
well,
cheers.
We're terrible.
Austin hasn't even poured his
We're
beer
terrible
yet.
At this. Sorry. All right, we're heading into the restaurant. They have some amazing awards. Look, 5 diamond awards. Woo-wee. So this is the name of the restaurant, La Basilique. We're starting. What? Le Basilique. Okay. thanks for correcting me. Sauvignon Blanc is the first wine that we're gonna try. Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Happy birthday, Christina, and early happy birthday, Tina. And also, look how beautiful this floor is. I need this in the basement.
If we need this in the garage, let me know in the comment section below.
I have to say, I've never used a glass that was this big before. Look at the size of this thing.
The size of your head. Oh, God.
I do have a small head, but look at this. Feels like I could just crush this thing in my hand and then get thrown out of the restaurant. One of the courses has arrived. Yeah, I pulled mine out.
This is what it looks like.
That's how
it comes.
It comes
in a beautiful shell.
Mm-hmm. Then you have a little piece of bread you gotta put it on.
It's a shell like a compressor.
Yeah, you get to take it with you. It's like a Happy Meal. It's like a Happy Meal.
Take it to the end.
I've never had this before. Are we gonna try this on camera for the first time?
I feel like teens should.
Yeah, we should get teens to try it on camera. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I broke my bread. All right, teens, go ahead.
I really don't want
just
to. God, Jared, I really.
You can't come all this way and get a beautiful 6-course meal.
This is Tino's dinner. This is for Tino's birthday, so you gotta get him to try it.
I want to eat first.
No, get him. He's never tried it.
Have you ever tried it?
No.
No. Get your little toast.
Let's see it.
It is on the toast.
Oh, okay.
All right, and then.
You're supposed to eat it and then sip the wine.
What do you think?
Pretty good.
Yeah? I mean, we eat clams and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I figured you'd like it.
The texture like that?
It's softer, to be honest.
You and I together. Right,
let's go.
Cheers.
Let's see it. I got you both in frame.
It's not bad.
What do you think, teens?
I thought it would be chewy.
Oh my gosh. Okay then. No? Not a fan?
It's good. It's yeah. good, but I would not again.
Okay. Next meal, or next course, I should say.
It's an appetizer. It's some greens with some duck and some fig and... Is it good? Mm-hmm. Okay, well, Reese likes it, so that means I might have a chance.
Try it. First time ever.
It's a little messy. Sorry, guys. The texture's a little weird. Stuff Reese, thing. You could have waited till I started to say that.
Get in there, teens. What do you think?
Quack, quack. Poor duck.
She loves animals, so.
It's good. It's better than the snail.
Yeah, so they said this is a scallop with a pumpkin puree around it, and then a pumpkin sauce around that with some zucchini and goat cheese.
Ooh. All right, I'm going to see you try it, teens.
No,
you try
got it.
Teens, try it. Look at her. Her birthday dinner. This was supposed to be Austin's birthday.
This
dinner.
Is my.
This is
basically
we're
doing my birthday.
This is Tina because they didn't have hers available tonight. That's why.
But and you love it. This is like right up your alley.
Yeah, it is.
You like scallops?
I eat like a child. I will
she's
admit that. I need
right
to
now.
Go to a buffet.
On her birthday. She's being tortured. Look at her. How is it?
It's very good.
Is it good?
And it's very good. I'm so we have a ravioli here with duck liver, truffle,
and mushrooms.
And mushrooms with milk foam on top.
Okay, give it a shot.
I do not want to. I'm scared to cut it.
Please, teens.
I'll take a bite. He loves me a duck liver.
Yeah, I know.
I would rather.
Take a bite. Come on, teens.
Hold on, let me use this
knife. It's your birthday. You gotta live.
Oh God, Jared.
Oh my God.
This
I'm not eating that. There's no way.
This looks scary.
Please take a bite.
Jared, this looks really
scary.
I'll
take a bite. You can take a bite.
Please, like, Jared, like this terrifies me.
Just take a bite.
I don't eat mushroom. I don't eat truffle, and I don't eat duck liver.
What you gotta do
or milk.
Is pumpkin. You
got
pumpkin.
Jeez, get it in there. Get it in there. Get it in there. Recent.
And then you gotta pair it with the wine, which is Chardonnay.
It's gonna taste
from
good.
Baja, California.
It's actually not bad.
Really? Good? Okay. There you go.
I like this, though. I like mushroom.
We used to eat mushroom ravioli all the time as family.
Teens is about ready to spit it out. Okay, next we have a basil and mint popsicle.
Palate cleanser.
To cleanse the palate.
For what's next?
Mm-hmm. And just so you know, I did try a bite of that duck liver. It was okay, but then it went a little bit too far on the flavor. It was a lot
it
of flavor.
Tastes like a
but you liked it, didn't you, Tino?
Yeah.
The duck liver?
I think honestly what you thought went too far was the truffle.
Oh, yeah, you're probably right. Which I do like truffle on certain things, but anyway, let's see how this is. Yeah, I do.
This is delicious. Favorite things.
Yeah, that was delicious.
That is good.
It was sea bass.
I believe we're at
the
main course is sea bass. All I can think of is, what movie is that?
Kick his ass,
sea bass.
Is it Dumb and Dumber?
Dumb and Dumber.
It's fish. It's good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I like the puree.
No,
I already ate it, so you have to eat it.
Oh,
so
no. I gotta try it on camera? Damn it. This is your birthday, not mine. Actually, all right.
This is my birthday.
I've tried... Oh, yeah. I've tried three things that I've never tried before today.
I did this one.
Duck.
Duck.
Snail.
Snail.
And duck liver.
And duck liver. And it asked him out.
Jared. Oh, my God.
What? Next meal is filet with asparagus and potatoes. Look how cool that is. That is epic. This is quite an experience, I have to admit. I cannot wait for this. This is what Jared Bear's been waiting for. Look at it. Okay, this steak, by far, the best.
Incredible.
Isn't that amazing?
Very good.
Yeah, and I'm so proud of her for eating. Did you have some red wine with the teens? No.
Just want protein.
No, I didn't. Anyway, this is phenomenal.
So while we eat, we have a beautiful ballerina show.
Ballerina? Ballet?
Ballet show. Oh, the ballerina. Oh, look at that.
Ballerina.
A nice full frontal for you.
Cheers.
contraptions were handed in front of us. I'm assuming it's dessert. Looks like there's fruit in there. Maybe like a creme brulee type thing, not sure. Oh, it's warm in there.
We'll find out.
It's hot.
That's super
cool. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
When you go like this, it's cold.
It's cold, but then the glass is warm.
Yeah.
So this is supposed to clean your palate for the dessert, which is creme brulee. So,
oh.
A palate cleanser. A palate cleanser. By the way, you got another napkin because you're a messy eater, Tino.
I thought it was supposed to... They must think that you're like a pirate or something.
Should I take it with me?
So what are we having here, Tino?
It's creme brulee.
Creme brulee.
And he's melting the sugar on top.
Pistachio ice cream.
Pistachio ice cream. And some berries. And some dessert wine, too.
Look at that.
That is amazing.
Whiskey, huh?
This is what I've been waiting for all night.
Using the blowtorch? There you go. Happy birthday, babe.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tina here. Coming back at you with another video.
Yeah.
What? We're here for Teen's birthday. We're going to get things started. We'll be back.
And for your birthday.
Dinner is done. Teens, what'd you think of the dinner? Be
honest.
What
did Tino think of the dinner? It was his birthday dinner. That's what he wanted to do.
We had Tino's birthday dinner on Christina's birthday because they got flip-flop.
Made things awkward.
What'd you think of it?
I thought the wines would pair nicer with the
food,
the
yeah.
plates. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I agree. Some of them did, right?
Did you think so?
Yeah,
I didn't really
the
get
it. Red wine
I,
did.
Yes,
with
the beef.
I'm going to take this over because it's taking too long. The red wine with the beef, phenomenal. A lot of the other stuff that I've never tried before.
I think the best part was the beef. The beef, the I could have just eaten the potatoes for dinner.
Christina loves beef. If there's one thing she
likes. Beef and potato was delicious. Asparagus,
phenomenal.
VeggieTales, I ate them.
VeggieTales?
Asparagus? Watched that show as a kid, VeggieTales.
Yeah.
The asparagus.
Also, what,
but
does
tomorrow,
this, what does this remind you of?
Okay. A penis, a rocket ship.
That's not what I was
tomorrow,
gonna say.
Tomorrow, what
okay.
are you doing for your brother's birthday?
We're going golfing. At the best
resort.
He's doing
resort more for Tino's birthday
Cancun.
Than he did for mine.
Oh.
I try to. I ask her what she
Tina's
wants.
Tina's a simple man.
Yeah. I can buy presents for guys like all day long. When it comes to females, I have no idea what to buy them. Especially this one. She's impossible because she doesn't like anything.
I don't like anything.
She doesn't
my
care.
Birthday gift to
cats.
Myself was...
She wants a Mexican street cat.
She wants cats.
I want to take one of these Mexican street cats back to Pennsylvania.
Mm-hmm. She would,
this
too.
This trip was my birthday.
Yeah, that's true.
So it was a present to me from me.
That's messed up. They didn't know who bought it until you just said that. I was trying to look like a baller and just made
so
me look like a
dick. Tomorrow the boys are going golfing and the girls are doing a spa day. Because it's supposed to rain again.
Which
so.
I will treat if you want extra stuff. Let me know.
But they're just going to charge it to the room.
Which will also be yours.
See you tomorrow.
All right, it's the following day. Christina hopefully had a nice birthday. I think that she did.
Today's Tino's birthday.
Today's my brother's birthday. So actually booked us some time at a golf course, Cancun. It's like supposedly the best golf course in Cancun. So we're gonna be heading over there shortly. And then we have a beautiful dinner out on the beach tonight. So we don't actually know where that's gonna be, so that's why we're heading up here. This is the private area for the guest VIP check-in and high-end bar area. So I wanted to show you guys this real quick. And then we actually did secure the boat. So tomorrow, Teens gets to go out on her boat.
Yeah, tomorrow's supposed to be the perfect weather that we've had all week.
Yeah.
So hopefully it holds out and we can sail the Caribbean Sea.
Get some boat time. So this is like the VIP check-in area, and then we have access to this whenever we want. There's like a buffet over there and everything, but you can see both
your
sides.
Bar.
How absolutely.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, it's insane. That's actually like the main downtown strip area. If you saw our other vlog when Phil was here, we were down there partying, and that was a lot of fun, so it's nice you can just walk straight to it. Hello.
2, 3?
No, we're good.
No.
There. And then on the other side, you have the view that we have, which is straight out to the ocean. Look how absolutely stunning that is.
The VIP experience.
He's going to give us access to the rooftop. Wow, look at this. This is insane. I'm sure they probably do like parties and stuff up here.
Oh my god.
You know?
Amazing.
Imagine doing a party up here, teens.
Yeah. Tip top of the world.
This is.
That's
amazing. So there you go. There's a nice overview of the resort right there. It actually goes all the way over there as well.
You get like a 360 view.
Yeah, this is pretty gorgeous. But yeah, like I said, they've been so incredibly kind to us, and they've really made it feel special.
We were thinking between this one and the Hyatt, which happens to be right there.
I think this one looks a lot better.
I'm glad we went with this one.
Yeah, a lot more space. Look at the size. That is so freaking cool, dude. Wow. But yeah, they've been incredible for us. They've really made it feel like special for Christina and my brother, which I really appreciate. There's the Isla Mujeres over there. And is that where we're going to go tomorrow on the boat teams?
Yeah, I think, well, we're going to try to go like snorkeling, depending on the weather. But I think eventually they're going to take us across to where they can dock the boat on the beach, and then everyone kind of just like swims there and has a good time.
Absolutely stunning. Wow.
Oh, you can see. Oh, it's going to be a perfect day to snorkel.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
All right, let's go get some food. I'm hungry. And then we got to go golfing.
All right,
starting off with an omelet. Look at how beautiful that is. Thank you very much. And then look at all this stuff. They have a beautiful juice bar here. They've got all types of different breads. And then they've got the fruit bar, which this one loves, don't you? The old fruit bar. I'm actually going to do some fruit as well. And then they've got all kinds of different stuff over there. Maybe I'll show you guys in a second. There's the little Gina Wiener's meal. Some eggs and pancakes.
It's all brown.
And beans. Well, there's your color right there. But there's nothing like eating breakfast with a view of the Caribbean Ocean. Caribbean Sea, I guess I should say. All the way around. It's beautiful in here too. So get this eaten up. And then, oh, mimosas too.
Orange juice, right?
Hey. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And there were 2 coffees as well?
No, thank you.
No, that's it, right?
Yeah, this is
enjoy.
Good.
Enjoy your meal.
Cheers, babe. The birthday week continues.
Birthday weekend.
All right, I'm with the birthday boy. Happy birthday, broski.
Thank you.
We're out here golfing at Puerto Cancun Golf Course and Resort. We got a nice little golf cart here. We picked up some golf clubs. We're trying out the TaylorMade Sim set, which I've really wanted to try out. We're about to tee off on the first hole. We're getting a little bit of rain right now, but hopefully it'll pass. So what do you think, Tino? Did they say what do we know what this is, par 4?
That's the one thing.
Par 5?
Like, I don't know what...
Oh, maybe it's that block down there?
Huh?
Maybe it's that block right there, it tells us?
Yeah, it must be.
Let's see. All right, so I just remembered I have an app called Hole 19. So it tells us we can see what it is. So this is a par 4. It's 372 yards, short dog leg to the left. So that's what we're going to be dealing with. And we'll keep loose the score. Tino and I are not professionals. But I'm really curious to see how the first swing of the day is. We haven't golfed in about 2 weeks, probably.
So my first swing in 2 weeks is also going to be on camera?
Yep, it's going to be on camera, Tino. Hey, if it's terrible, I won't show it. But I totally will. Let's go, birthday boy.
Shit.
Up, that's out of play.
That's one ball gone.
Okay, so those actually weren't as bad as I thought. Both of them went just a little over 200 yards. There's mine. Tino, mine made a divot. And then went backwards.
Really?
Yeah, come here and look at this. No, it looks like it landed right there and popped and rolled backwards because it's on a hill. So I'm about 190 yards out. Yeah, because it's so, all the rain, you know. I'll fix it.
I don't think that's you, dude.
You don't think? You think mine hit somewhere back here maybe or something?
That does look like
Doesn't that look like a hit and then roll backwards?
Yeah. Holy shit.
So that was about 220 my drive here. Middle of the fairway. No. And I'm about 195 to the flag. So I'm probably just going to, honestly, I don't think I can get there. Maybe with a hybrid, but I'm not good with hybrid shots. So I'm probably just going to grab like an 8-iron and try to hit it like 150. See what happens.
Well, I ended up shooting a bogey on my first hole of the day, and Tino shot a double bogey, even though he had nicer shots than I did. I just had a really, really nice chip. Two's over here. I had a really
right
nice
here,
chip.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it was raining on us too, so I wasn't filming anything. I don't know how much I'm going to show. I'll show some clips here and there of some shots, but the course is gorgeous, and we're stoked.
All right, so par 4, beautiful water hazard here on the left-hand side. It's a dog leg left, and it's like a 450 par 4. I mean, that's far. You can, the flag's way down there. But look how gorgeous this is.
Yeah.
So we're just losing balls out here. That's all we're doing. See if I can hit one for you guys.
That's actually the best shot of the day off the tee.
Off the tee. Damn. It might have rolled down there a little bit. That flag out there is 300.
I crushed that.
You did. That was the nicest shot. Nicest drive.
I'm glad we got it on camera.
Yeah. Okay, well, the tee is way back there. This is my drive right here. And we're 144 yards out. So that was a 300 plus yard drive. That's by far the furthest drive I've ever hit. Normally with my driver, I hit 220 to 250.
Consistently.
So that just tells you how good this driver is, because I did not swing that hard at all. And to put 30 to 50 yards on my drive like that is insane.
All right, well, we're on hole 7, and we lost all 12 of our balls already. So I think we're pretty much done. The conditions have been horrible. It's been pouring down fucking rain. It's a swampland. Our feet are soaked. We're driving through puddles right now. It's a tough course. Like, if you do not hit it straight, you're out of bounds and the balls are gone. And we're amateurs using borrowed clubs, so it wasn't a good... We also had to buy, like, shirts, and I spent 500 some dollars, not even including drinks, to play 7 holes. But you know what? That's the way it goes. So we're gonna go inside. They have like a driving range area. I think we're gonna go and just try to hit some balls there for a little bit. But moral of the story, we're horrible. All right, it's dinner time. We are heading out to dinner on the beach. Hopefully it doesn't rain on us like it did today on the golf course. These are the outfits we're rocking. Tina Wieners has a nice little white
romper
on. The birthday boys got a polo
shirt.
Sorry,
Reese, not yet.
Reese has a little romper as well. And
then Jared's got his Hawaiian shirt.
I got my Hawaiian shirt.
Look how beautiful this is at night. That's the hotel there. You got the pools all lit up. There's the buffet area. And I believe we're heading over here to this cabana area. And we're supposed to have like a private VIP
dinner on the beach. So we'll see if that's actually what it is, because we don't know what the hell we're doing half the time.
Look how baller this place is. This place is really cool. We haven't actually eaten here yet, but I think we have a ridiculous setup down here. I believe that's actually for us. We have like our own little, like I said,
they've been taking care of us this week. It's been pretty impressive. So let's see what we got here. People are still swimming. Oh yeah, that's for us. Dude, unbelievable.
Yeah, whatever works.
No, it doesn't make a difference. Just we'll take, you know what I mean? Two sides. Does that sound good? Look at how beautiful this is.
So you want to sit next to each other, you guys?
So this is our table right on the beach. That is so freaking cool. Absolutely beautiful. All right, let's do it.
Same thing, and we have the same thing.
All right, so I think we're doing like a 6-course meal that we picked out the other day. I don't even remember what it was. This is the first course. Looks like a tuna tartare or something like
avocado
that.
Avocado and mango and...
What are these? Bruschetta?
They're appetizers? No, they're
bruschetta. Beef bruschettas.
Oh, beef bruschetta? Beef, yeah. What do you have?
We have like a beef salad on top of bruschetta.
On top.
Looks incredible.
Yeah.
And then they have... Me and Tino actually got the same thing.
And then, I got the same thing. Yeah. So we could try each other.
And our drinks have arrived too. Did we cheers on YouTube yet?
We have not. We did Instagram.
Hey, cheers.
Cheers, Tino. Happy birthday.
Tino, happy birthday, brother.
Thank
happy
you.
Birthday, so happy you could be here with us. Guys. Look at this.
Does it get any freaking better than this? Holy crap.
That first course was incredible. Teens, what did you think of that?
I thought that was incredible.
Yeah, everything was...
Beat last night's dinner of escargot.
Already. Oh, and he's bringing us shots too. Yeah.
Like the escargot intro.
Nathaniel coming in hot. These are Mexican candy shops?
Yeah, that's Mexican candy.
Mexican candy? Perfect timing.
All right, Tino, happy birthday.
Right. Happy birthday, broski.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Woo.
To being in Mexico with Mexican candy.
You have to take a shot with us.
And cheers to you guys too. Here you go. Glug, 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 glug. Main course has arrived. Tino and I went with the filet mignon with mashed potatoes and vegetables with a demi-glaze sauce.
First time I'm eating salmon.
Christina's having salmon because she likes everything to smell like fish. I'm used to that.
Yep, thank you.
Reese Poo also having salmon and filet for the birthday boy. Did anyone try it yet?
Nope.
No? This looks so cool on here. I hope it comes out on camera how good this is.
That's really good.
Super cool. Everything's been fantastic so far. I don't know about Tino. That's the best steak dinner I've ever had. The mashed potatoes are even freaking insane. What do you think, Tino?
Yeah, there's never been a time where I've been like, I had a better steak dinner at that point in my life.
It's amazing. And the craziest thing is, I was saying,
we told him like what we wanted our steak cooked as like 2 or 3 days ago, which is the weirdest thing ever.
So I will say, I think like if I knew they were gonna cook it this well, I probably would have asked for medium rare.
But you're not used to this
still
well.
Still buttery smooth.
Yeah, it is
so buttery.
That's
how good they are.
And how's the salmon?
You can order it to what you actually want. You'll get
how's
that.
How's the salmon, ladies?
Very good. Delicious.
Yeah. I had a bite of Christina salmon. It was phenomenal.
Paired with the white wine.
Paired with the white wine.
And your steak paired with bread.
So happy right now. We decided to do a Christmas card photo shoot.
Look.
Smile. Laugh. Austin and Teresa hate being on camera. We fly them out to Mexico and then put their asses on camera the whole time. Tino, you won't jump in the ocean. How are the photos? Oh, that's good.
That's actually really
good. Look how good they are. Oh, that's a good one.
All right,
desserts have arrived.
Ding, 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 ding. We gotta sing happy birthday.
I have cheesecake.
She's mousse, got chocolate mousse with
chocolate
orange
mousse.
Sorbet.
Chocolate
she
mousse.
She also has chocolate mousse.
Oh, you guys switched too?
Yes.
Birthday boy's got cheesecake, and then what is all this stuff?
It says Feliz Cumpleaños. Happy birthday.
Oh, it almost looks like Campisi. I thought it said like Tino Campisi there for a second.
That would be amazing.
There we go. Happy birthday. Look at that.
See probably.
All right, dinner is done for the night. We came inside to have some drinky poos. Tina was trying to order drinks and get these nuts right here.
Yeah, I could not get the sweet nuts.
We were laughing. The crazier his hair gets, the more stressed out he is. Somebody had to help him out at the bar, another party. Look at him. So that was one of the coolest dinners I've had, and very, very good.
Yeah.
So cheers to that, Tino. Happy birthday, broski.
Thanks, brother.
We're probably going to sign out here, and then we'll catch you guys tomorrow morning for the boat action, which is going to be epic, sexy girl in a bikini. Look at it.
All right, so next morning, we arrived out here at one of the docks. That's actually the Ryu that we normally stay at. We love that place. And here's the boat we rented for Christina and Austin's birthdays. Freaking massive boat. It's called the Naughty Boy. So we're gonna go out in the water for a few hours, I think like 5 or 6 hours. Thank you, brother. And this is freaking epic. Holy crap. This is craziness. We're up on the front of the boat, chilling, drinking some Coronas, traveling through the intercoastal ways here to get out to the ocean. I think we're gonna head and go do some snorkeling first, and then we're gonna head over to the Isla Mujeres and dock up the boat and just do some swimming and stuff like that. But,
it's a great way to end the birthday weekend.
Yeah, this is awesome. Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, gracias.
Look at that.
Oh, I got some fresh fruit. Oh,
fresh fruit, baby.
My
go with the cronies. Love it. Heading out into the open ocean under the bridge.
Whoa.
And then they have these pirate ships over here that you can actually go out on and have dinner and stuff on a pirate ship. This is pretty awesome. Some other resorts over here. All right, we have arrived at the snorkeling spot. Unfortunately, my GoPro has a media mod on it. I can't get wet, so I can't really get any footage of this. I would take it off, but I don't have the drawer to close it, keep it waterproof. So this is the most you're gonna see of inside the water. Are you excited, teens?
We have to wear life jackets.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Aww. Aww. Aww, I don't want to wear life jacket. I wanted to dive down.
Well, you have a built-in life jacket.
I know, that's why
it's
I don't need
the twins.
One. Are you filming?
Team
I'm
shower.
Showering off.
Oh,
post-snorkel.
Yeah. What'd you think?
It was great. I wish I didn't have to wear the life vest because I would have gone.
Yeah.
But maybe to protect
cool.
the fish.
Seeing those ruins and stuff, that was dope.
Little peace signs, yeah. Anyone else doing this?
We saw a lot of fish, too. The visibility was really good until we got to this dark area. Then you couldn't see shit.
I was hoping to see a shark, but
I'm glad that we didn't see a shark.
I guess only for scuba
I think
diving.
I speak for everyone when I say I'm glad. All right, we have arrived at the Isla Mujeres. We're on the north side of it. Last time we were here, we were actually just right over there. But they docked us out here, and they said we can jump off the side. Excuse me. We can jump off the side. There's some beautiful waves breaking right there, which is pretty cool. I wonder if this is like a surf spot. When they roll through here, they break pretty nicely right in there. But are you gonna jump in, teens?
Yeah, when I'm done with my drink. I'm gonna go off of this, like on the other side of this.
Okay. All right, Tino's doing do a diffy for us. Here we go.
That had some good hang time.
That was good, dude.
That was good.
That was some epic hang time right there. Wow. Teens, now you.
I don't know how to do a diffy.
Oh.
All right, Jared. Your brother showed you how to do it.
You ready?
Yeah.
Dude, that's got some hang time.
It does. We got some height.
That's nice, dude.
Chips and guac and ceviche. Oh my gosh, and some beers.
This doesn't get any better. Easy peasy.
Was that good?
Yeah.
All right, we're live.
We're live?
You gotta follow that, Jarrett.
I gotta follow that?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
You had a lot of height on that.
All right, just like that, the vacation is officially over.
So
we had a blast. Wish
this
one a very special happy birthday in the comment section below, along with my brother, Tino.
Who's passed out.
And thank you to the Grand Fiesta Americana, Coral Beach. It was
treating us
incredible.
Like royalty.
Yeah,
nice.
We had a really good time. It was a much needed getaway from the 30 degree weather in Pennsylvania.
Same with Ricardo for hooking us up with his boat.
Yes, so we had a good time. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. There's gonna be lots of car content coming with the Urus when we get back to Pennsylvania.
Oh, we're about to go under a bridge.
And we're heading under a bridge.
Oh my God, we could touch the bridge.
Thank you guys so much for watching the videos and being a part of our family. We really appreciate it. If you did enjoy it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more, and
big
we'll see
up.
You all
in the next one.
Peace.